Music is nice in this game. You should follow up with Ray and see what's going on.
Really? Yeah. I was maybe hoping you could tell me.
Oh, silly me. I seem to have dropped.
I swear we stayed in that room like the whole night and nothing happened.
After a crazy flying sword.
I'm sorry I got you mixed up in this fidget.
Well, you should be. Digging sword, getting in trouble.
You know, now that I think about it, this isn't the first time I've seen this view. I've stood here before, in this very spot.
Then perhaps you recognize the village at the base of these cliffs?
It's hard to make out from here. We'll need to drop down to the valley floor if we want to
get. How do you know he knows that?
Very well. Proceed as you wish, Dust.
I like the floating rock. I swear he's a captain against Hispanic guys. But he's acting like a moron, so. Kind of reminds me of like Fruit Ninja, how they make that noise. I'm surprised you know about Fruit Ninja, cause like you have to have like an iPhone to play it, or an iPod. You have an iPod? Oh, you should be able to get kick on it. How do I level up? It's a shame that you don't have one. I don't know why, but my avatar saved the outfit with my pants off. I'm like, what the hell? Have you ever had that happen where your avatar saves something? What those things are, those shiny rainbow things. How do you level up? It's weird. I was in this room, this guy came in, he goes, "I love your pants." I was like, shut up. Well, I didn't tell the show, but I wanted to. I just laughed because it's like, because I had absolutely no pants on. I didn't even have like underwear. I was just a straight up vagina. I'm like, what? He's like, I promise I won't look. I'm like, really? You just look. That's funny. I don't know why Ivy does that. So how are things with your girlfriend? Yeah, he is. Was it bad before?
I sense he only wishes to
what gifts?
In our journey.
I wasn't frightened, just surprised at the savings. Come on, let's talk to him.
I've been expecting you, stranger. Who are you?
This is like a furry lover's dream, this game. For sale.
Shall we conduct business?
Magic mushroom. It's like Mystery Cupcake. So you can't buy any more of these?
Before you leave, might I propose an offer?
That would depend on the offer.
If I may be so bold, you are not prepared for the journey ahead. I, however, can offer assistance. Please, accept this blueprint as a gift. Should you find a blacksmith and the necessary
materials, who was it? Do I know your friend?
They may be able to craft the item for you.
I didn't know you and her weren't talking.
I can offer you materials as well, though I'm not entirely sure what materials this land deems of value. I am not from around here, as I'm sure you've guessed by now. Once you've sold me a new material type, I will be able to restock my store with it. As for your reward, I will pay you a bonus for the first new material you sell me.
Ah, you'll buy them at a high price.
Yes, I will.
Thank you.
Watch your back, my friend.
Oh, I thought the friend wanted to date you. I'm sorry to hear. Where did you meet her? I don't blame you, I don't either. Look at your IMV window and respond.
Hello again, my friend. I suspected you would return. Your transaction is most appreciated. Watch your back, my friend.
How do I take this fruit? How am I supposed to get the fruit? What's the point of grabbing this fruit?